There's my butterflies. How you doing, butterflies? You know, man, this whole trip, butterflies have been abundant. So, like I said, I fucking got my tent up. I got my tent basically up. I'm dialed in over there. It's a little crooked and rickety, but I know I have shelter. So we're gonna heed a little bit of priority here. And we decided to do a little fishing. So, I don't know, I'm trying to find my rock. There's that rock. Try to get you a decent shot of me catching this damn fish. So I'll see you in a bit. And we're just gonna go ahead and throw a fly. Well, we got the fly rod. We're not gonna throw a fly because we don't have any flies, but we just put a long shank hook on there and we threw a couple pink or orange or green marshmallows. And we're just gonna toss this bad boy out there, let it go down on the surface and see if we can't suck something in off the surface since the bugs are coming out. So fish are rising. I don't know if you didn't see that. The fish are starting to rise, so we're just gonna play the game. Thank you.
admitted by now, so I'm gonna start thinking some different action. This is maybe a little later in the evening. I'm putting it right in the hole, right in the spot. Come on, baby, get up there. Dig in. Not liking that, so we're gonna do something. Probably just throw a worm thingy on there. We got a plastic worm. Try that. Fun combination. Right there. That's making a hell of a nymph right there. That's a hell of a. They don't like that. Harder to fish because you can't see it, so you're really fishing. Okay, we got a bite, so we know they're gonna like this, at least for a few minutes. So now we just gotta figure out how to fish it. Just gotta find the right combination of drag and location. Just a matter of time, baby. Just a matter of time. Thank you. seen a fish rise down there. So we're going to see if we can't pluck him out. Come on, brother. I'm putting it in your dinner plate. Come on, bring it on. Come on now. That was a good spot. Get on it. Come on, big boy. Lay you down there. Oh, that's the cat's meow. Get in there. Come on. I had one bite, so I know they're willing to take it. And I'm in fish heaven. Come on, brother, get on. Good fight from down there, too. Fish are rising all over. I should be hammering fish. I'm gonna take it back this way then. Water's coming up. Sun's coming off the water. Thank you. That's your daddy. You see that? Got a good fish there. It's a good fish there. Caught that all by myself. You see that? Not only did I catch them all by myself, but that's a damn good fish. She's a beauty. All right, brother, settle down, settle down. We'll get you back in the water. Settle down. Trust me, trust me. Trust me. We're good, okay? You're all right. We're going to go back in the drink. You are free to go. See that? See that bad boy right there?
You ready?
Yeah. See that bad boy? Look at that. Didn't have none of that where we were a week ago. Yesterday. Oh, yeah. Who's your daddy? Fucking hammered it. Fucking killed it. He loved that word. He loved that word. I don't know if you got that. I'm gonna check because I'm so fucking happy. He fucking hammered that. You see that guy?